everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager. We are playing some Mass Effect Andromeda, and evidently I have to go read my emails.
Outstanding, Pathfinder.
I'm aware of that. And I have to go spend AVP, and I have to talk to Gil, my engineer dude, because I got told to do that. Then we'll go do some of the main storyline stuff. Remtech, the remnant storage box from the Eos Vault, I need one particular piece of remnant, blah 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 blah. Yes, ask for assistance. My regards to you and- Oh, I need to talk to Sam still. McCory Brothers, Vault shit. I haven't read any of this. Is it a storyline thing? Recover the remnant tech from the remnant site on Veiled. So, we have to go to Veiled.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
I am aware, Sam. Could you not? Okay, Research Center, AVP. My Alien versus Predator terminal. Okay. Alright, we have one cryopod available because I did some extra stuff way back when. Commerce pods. Improve profits in buying and selling items. Earn credits from investments at regular intervals. Increase inventory. Ooh! Do I want that? Do I want to expand it? Additional common mining nodes will be made of it. Ooh. At the moment, I'm gonna go for this one. And then we'll go for that other one. Screw the military! Who needs military? Receive organic materials at- oh. Okay, I might need some of this. Advanced me- ooh. Ooh. Ooh, some of this stuff looks good! I like it! There's viability of 70% required on Eos, but I already have 100 because I did extra stuff. Mercosis. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Interesting.
Trade swear words.
Really?
What about swear words?
That's what you asked him about.
A completely different tech base and you start there.
You want to talk shop? Talk shop. I want to know him.
He's talking. So what kind of Angarn swear words do you know? You got anything to tell me about, Lexi?
Ryder?
Nope.
I'll let you get back to it. I'll be here if you need me.
Okay, how you holding up, Liam?
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight.
We'll figure it out, honey.
Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday, and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Sounds fun.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones.
It's got a point there.
It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
Five time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
Oh my god, movie night with Vetra and Jahl and Korra. This could either end extremely hilariously or it could end really poorly. Okay, I still have to go find Gil. So we're going to go find Gil. Can I talk to Petey? Petey! Oh, she's not here.
Learn piloting.
A while, Suvi.
That's how you apply yourself. With your mind, you'd be adept in a few weeks.
Well, way to flirt with her there, bro. I mean, sort of flirting with her. Or just complimenting her. But I think I find it funnier to think of Callow flirting with my science officer. Because everybody's flirting with everybody.
Your eyes have such fire, PB. It's thrilling. You were bold to make the journey here.
Thanks. I guess I was. M?
Seriously?
Of course, like, seriously.
I imagine your decision was mindful of your potential.
Hi, Joel.
And brilliance.
He's just flirting with all the chicks, aren't you, Joel? I still don't know who I'm going to romance, if I'm going to romance Vetra or Joel. I don't know. I don't know.
Arrogant son of a bitch.
Yep.
Maybe that's redundant for a cat.
Well, if you're a bitch, you're not necessarily arrogant. If you're a son, you're not necessarily your mother's not necessarily a bitch. If you're a son, you're not necessarily arrogant. I don't really see how that would be redundant. I mean, unless you're talking about, you know, all cats are arrogant, which is kind of, you know, putting everybody in a box. I'm sure there's some cat that are nice. You just haven't found them yet.
It's damned lucky there was a path through the Scourge right there.
Yeah, we can't count on ever being that lucky again. So, what else is new?
Bye-bye!
See you later, Cora. I'll be here.
Don't know where Vetra is, but PB is up there, and that's probably also where Gil is hanging out. Ha, ha, that's Liam's little beer hole. It's a dirty, nasty couch. You think if they were coming to Andromeda, they'd bring a better couch that wasn't so beer-stained. Like, you're coming 635 years at FTL speed across the galaxy from the Milky Way to Andromeda, and you bring a beer-stained couch. Okay, bro. Hi, Joel.
That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with
each other. He doesn't want to talk to me right now. You will love me. Even if I don't, you know, decide to romance you. Hi, Pee-Pee.
I did not like the look of that Archon.
Nope.
Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a 10 on Aya for the duration.
I assume you're kidding. No. Okay, nothing. We got
this. Let a bone-faced blowhard like that deprive you of my scintillating company. That blowhard hates you now. If you're not careful, he might deprive me of your company. All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
Oh, I know you will, honey buns.
We'll talk again later. You know it.
Still gotta go talk to Gil, though. Still gotta go talk to the man whose name is the currency in the Final Fantasy franchise.
There you are. Gotcha.
You're talking to the engine core.
Do I need to get Lexi to do a psych review?
Maybe. People have been telling me I'm crazy my whole life.
Me too! We have something in common!
Some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
No? Not really.
Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts.
So it's a dick measuring contest.
Maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
You might regret it.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Always in the mood, are you? Well then. Let me in. Okay, so we have to choose between going to the scientists and... Oh, what am I doing? 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 Okay, we can go to Havarl. Motion. Okay, Vold or Havarl. Meet the Resistance. Travel to Vold. Let's go to Havarl. Havarl seems like a good place to start. I was gonna say, let me use the galaxy map, please.
Anomaly on sensors.
Oh, I'll do it. You have unused research data. Go to a research station to unlock new projects. Wait, what? Oh. I'll do it later. I don't care that much. Okay, oh, not a trail of hope. Meeting the Resistance on Vold or helping Havarl's scientists. We're going to Farong. Because we need to get a second planet so we can have more outposts so we can wake up more people from cryo. Waking up people from cryo is a good thing. I mean, it'd be better if we found out where the Asari and the Salarians are the instruments.
Our ancestors came from this system. From Havarl. It looks so small from here.
Aww. Stop making me want to romance you!
Anomaly on sensors.
You don't say. She says that every single time I go anywhere. We can't go anywhere nice without Subi going, I got an anomaly, we should probably check it out. Huh, their home planet was the moon. Interesting. Okay, where am I going? Gotta be going somewhere. Oh, gotta go up here. Landing zone, Havarl!
Is
This all is looking good to me. Yes, we're taking Jahl and Vetra. Because I can't decide between romancing one or the other, so we're taking them both until I figure it out.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshai's team should be.
See, I figure if I take them both with me, I can hear more of their conversations with each other, with, you know, during the fighting or whatever.
An Ungaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors.
Uh-oh.
Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Probably Scourge.
Wait, I don't think his...
His what? Weren't those things on Habitat 7? What? Yeah! Weren't those things on Habitat 7? No.
Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Giant flying whales? No. I kind of wonder how they're staying afloat, because they're not flat. I mean, I guess they could be riding the thermals on the air. But still, those things look way too heavy and not long enough wingspan to be flying naturally. Then again, biology major, I just think of weird things like that. Okay, here we go! Everything looks pretty! Jump for days. Yeah!
Beautiful. But the wilds can also be deadly.
What, you mean like those enemies that are on my sensors right now? Yeah. Pelav Research Station. So we gotta go see who got wrecked and how. Oh, hi there! Oh.
These readings show any change.
Read that. How could there not Give me a second. Change. Just scanning. Data pad. And now that I've, you know, ignored you after barging into your place, I'm gonna say hi. There we go.
Jahl, what are you doing here in the company of these people?
Hey!
Kieran, this is Pathfinder Ryder from a long way away.
That's understating it!
Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I just have to say, Hovarl is beautiful.
The planet's beauty is the least of my current concerns.
Where's the rest
Rude.
Of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field.
Uh-oh.
Frozen in place, unresponsive.
I'll do it.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not
Thanks.
Far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
So I gotta go be helpful. Help the researchers who are trapped in the monolith. Okay. I should probably go set up a thingamabob first, though. Oh, there is one, like, right next to me somewhere. Is it right behind this area? I need to go set up a forward station so I can summon the Nomad. There we go.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Yay! Now I'm just gonna... Oh, that's a window. That was not a door. That was not a door. I'm a terraformer! Yay! Wait, why do I need to terraform this place? It seems pretty chill already. Granted, it's also already settled. I probably shouldn't be messing with somebody else's stuff. Why is this thing telling me to go down here? I was just in there. Game, please. Okay, was I missing something? Oh, this person. Hi. Are you gonna give me a side quest?
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. You didn't prepare me to meet you.
It's because I'm not a badass.
My name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared to do.
Whatever it takes, I like
that.
That
gets me on your good side, I'm in.
That's reassuring. Assuming
you know. I do.
I'm an archaeastronomer.
A what?
I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past.
Your hands are glitching into each other. Discovered colonies. We look at our hands!
Potential allies against the Kett.
Okay.
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it, but I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
So, I need to help.
Your work is what too you're important talking. To lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
I can't really place their accent. It's not British. It's not really Australian. Sounds almost like some kind of weird mashup of British, Australian, and maybe New Zealand accents. All I know is the Jarl sounds a lot like Javik. But... oh, right. Nomad! Give me my car. Terminal. Extract to the Tempest. No, not loadout. No, I want my car! It won't let me have my car. Why you gotta be so rude? Oh, it's because there's two of them here. Probably doesn't want me to summon the car on top of their building. Okay, I guess we gotta go set up this other forward research station then. Whee! Gotta jump everywhere.
Watch out for Roka. Garen fanatics that hate aliens. That means you.
Well, that's not very nice. Of course there is somebody that hates aliens, but... terminal? Loadout. Oh, cannot be- wait, can I not call the Nomad here because there's so many trees and shit? Is that what's happening? Oh, Jesus. Helping out Havarl's scientists. I like to help- what?
Let's be careful around the native flora. Okay, everyone?
Weird glowy mushrooms. My day is complete.
Vetra, Jarl, let's not talk about getting weird alien slime on me, okay? That seems like a bad idea. Also, these guys are probably going to attack me in a second. Wait for it. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, now they're attacking us! Like, wait a minute, why are they not attacking me? I thought they were supposed to. It just took them a second. They needed to think about it first. Come on, Mr. Observer. Oh, hi! And then another one just gets in my way, and then it dies. Gotta kill the assembler before it makes more of them. Because the last thing we need is more of these guys. Oh, hi! Oh, what are you? What are you? Okay, going back over here for a second. Oh, my okay, I guess they blew up their own pillars. You're not helping. Okay, staying undercover. Staying undercover for a second. I don't want to die. What the hell are you? I don't like you. Go away. New! Back undercover. That thing is scary. I don't like it. No. Just murder everything, please. Especially that thing, whatever the hell it is. Stop hurting me! I just want to be your friend! Well, it was like, no, I'm gonna be just rude here and just...
reloading!
Not- I don't even know! Oh, am I gonna pay ammunition? Well, shit. Guess I'm using a pistol now! Just kill it! Okay, it's dead now. Okay, let's not do that again. I don't like those guys. They are not friend. They are definitely not friend. Is there something over here? Oh, it's down there. I don't care. Running past it. My character looks really weird when she runs with the pistol in her hand like that. I don't know why, it just looks weird. Ammo! For my gun. Okay. Dudes in stasis fields. Great, I'm gonna have to find some glyphs.
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Yep. Let's go get ourselves some glyphs. Okay, there's one of them. Wait, did I actually scan that? Okay, I did. Whee! And then there's a second one hiding right there. Well, at least I don't have to do any weird acrobatics to get to it. Wait, what? It's right here. Scan the thing, please. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Sam. Oh, not one of these again. Boom. Okay, this is gonna take me a second. Yes! Okay. I like those puzzles. They're fun. Hi, guys. Monitors and...
Scott. Scatting stars. What? Who are you? How did...
You're welcome.
This isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
More aliens. Out of nowhere.
Yep.
And Jarl?
This is a good thing about Jarl.
Do you remember getting frozen? Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
Maybe you should go take some aspirin. I mean...
We should make
sure... If Ankara can have aspirin.
Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
They probably got alien mind probed. That is probably exactly what happened to them. They got completely alien mind probed. Oh, I can't fast travel. Damn it! Okay, fine. I'll just run, I guess.
Sam of yours.
Yep.
In your head.
Yep.
How is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
I have no idea.
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's... complicated?
Complicated. That's putting it lightly. We still have to do the quest where we get all of those memory pieces and figure out what the hell my dad was thinking. Can I fast travel now, please? No. Apparently I am in combat. Even though I'm not really in combat. Okay, I just have to run all the way back. To Kieran! Hi, Kieran, how you doing?
What do you mean, gray spiky aliens? Kent?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them.
Wait, now we've got three alien species?
They look like that one. With Ryder.
Terrians?
Wait, what?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
The Terrain Ark?
I'm lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen. Ryder, what you have done here, your Remnant understanding, and your
Remnant
should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use Remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Havarl's decline?
Havarl's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call them? Turians?
Turians. There's Turians! We found some stuff about the Turians!
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison.
Gross.
We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
Ah, so one of them got broken?
So, I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Ryder. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
Oh.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed, for all we know.
We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
We can still ask them.
We saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
You can still ask.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it.
Of course I could. I can do everything else. River
and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
It's not like anybody else knows how to do anything. Research center. Ah, Torbar. You know about the Turians. You have to go find the Turians. Turians. Hi. Turians!
You said you saw Turians in the jungle?
Is that what they're called? We didn't know. We just kept out of sight. They crashed here, I think.
The Ark! Did they crash the Ark?
Still alive? I don't know. We were stuck in that stasis field for a while.
You're not helping.
I guess they could still be out there. Unless they tried to eat something. Or the Roca got there.
Yeah, seeing as they're allergic to everything. Like, seriously.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
Turians are allergic to everything! So are Gorians, but it's because they can only eat things that are dextroamino-based, not just amino acid-based like, you know, humans or Asari or anybody else. As far as I know, in Mass Effect, the only two dextroamino-based intelligent life forms are Turians and Quarians. They can eat each other's food, but they can't eat other people's food. Memory trigger. Turian Ark, not dead yet! I'm not dead yet! There's only a flesh wound! Let's go find ourselves some Turians, how about that? Alright, here we go, you guys. We're gonna go find ourselves some Turians! Hopefully! Gotta find out with then Turians. Turians!
What are they doing?
Fuck the Rokar! Gotta protect! Protect all of the Turians! I should, not be here! There we go. Everybody explodes. You're a sharpshooter! I need to murder your face! And Joel's probably like, why are you shooting my people? Because they're alien phobic. They're like Director Tan. They're racist against aliens. Trying to save the Turians, boyos. Oh, hey, there's a memory piece from Daddy Dad. I guess that's a good place as any to have it. Sup, nerd? You wanna fuck with me? Oh, that's my favorite ability, I swear. Then again, they're like all my favorite abilities, so. Did we save the Turians? We're not? Oh dear. Sup, nerd? Are you dead? Oh, no, you're not! You ain't dead yet, bro! Oh, wait, what? Apparently I opened a box. Okay. Now he's dead, though.
Party just got bigger.
What? What do you mean the party just got bigger? What's so big about the party? I don't see anything. Yet. Uh-oh. I see you! Boom, and he goes flying.
Incoming.
I'm gonna just place that right there. Yeah. Seems like a good idea. And now they're dead. Yes, go into my singularity. See how that ends for you. Jeez, you think these guys would be smart enough not to jump into somebody's singularity, but nope. Sup, nerd? That's why you don't go into somebody's singularity. You're gonna get yourself killed. Have I killed them all yet? Speak with the Turian leader. Sup, nerd? Turians, you're alive! Holy bejeebus! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh, okay, good. I was gonna say, please don't let us lose the Turians we just found.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate
Hello.
The help back there.
No problem.
Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Right. That's saying Pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance.
Wait, what?
The Council's dirty work for 15 years.
What, like their laundry?
More like classified assassinations and espionage.
Did you ever meet Shepard?
My retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
It's a badass.
These pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing, including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
Wait, Sam would have transferred to you?
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
See, I told you there's other Pathfinders!
Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
The debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
Sounds like a plan!
You go left, I go right.
Something like that. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
And call me if you need any food, because I'm pretty sure we have more dextro amino-based food supplies than you do. Seeing as I don't think this is a dextro planet. Yellow. Okay, so on hold. Keep an eye out for Ark. For Ark Natanis survivors or debris. Why is it on hold, though? I don't want it to be on hold. Fine. Okay, so what else are we gonna do now? Wow, I've got, reading- Ooh, potential breakthrough on the search for the Asari Ark. Got a lot of crap to do, don't I? not dead yet. Why is it on hold, though? Oh well. Call Ephra from the Tempest meeting room. So let's go call Ephra, then. Okay, Korra wants to talk about Asari refugees on Eos, so we're gonna have to go find ourselves some Asari, it looks like. Even though I've already done a lot of stuff on Eos. Let me in, please! So go talk to Korra, and then we'll talk to Ephra. I've got so much crap to do.
Gil,
like, lots
you
of it.
Missed your appointment. Again.
Korra! Open the fucking door! Korra! Korra, open the door!
Did you hear the news from Eos?
Hmm?
Asari refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few. But that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
We'll head to Eos and see what she knows.
Yes.
Good. Rumor says Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. Exactly who we need.
Who is that?
Who is she?
It's your girlfriend?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
Let's do it!
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
Well, that was all wouldn't mind tagging along. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge.
Bitcoin channels already, Pathfinder.
Thank you, Sam. Oh, I still need to talk to Sam. Fuck it, I'm talking to Sam. I need to. We have to go talk to Sam. Sam! I haven't talked to you even though I should, because I need to ask you about the memory crystal thing, the bobs. And I keep saying, we should go talk to Sam, we should go talk to Sam, and then I forgot to talk to Sam. Because I'm smart. Oh, I just realized the hexagonal pattern over everything. Sam!
Writer, meeting with Yangara is truly historic.
I'll say.
My only comparison is Alec Ryder's experience in the First Contact War. A time of uncertainty and cultural misunderstanding.
Cultural misunderstanding? That's what you call war?
Time,
Sam?
Yet your encounter was peaceful. I can see what humanity has learned.
Memory triggers!
What's the latest on the memory triggers?
A memory has unlocked and is available for further investigation. You will need to return to Sound Node in the Hyperion.
Oh, I need to return to Sam Node. Fine.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
We gotta go back to the Hyperion eventually anyway, because that's where my bro is. My very comatose, very upset bro, because when he was in a coma and I could talk to him through Sam, the first thing I told him is Dad's dead and the golden worlds are not very golden. Because I'm the best sister who is really doesn't like to lie to people. Even though that probably wasn't the best thing to do in that particular situation. Ephra!
Commander.
Hey, Joel.
Pathfinder. Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You went out of your way to free that science thing. A selfless act.
It wasn't really that hard. It took all of a second.
To explore Aya's vault.
Yep.
Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I get shit done, bitch.
My personal code is, I got this.
I mean, yeah. Cool. I got
a
this.
A little arrogant, like me. Still, I'll reserve judgment for now. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special Kent facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack.
Uh-oh.
We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
I can do it! We've got Sam!
Adding a microprocessor to that program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes
sense. He's like, you have an AI?
He's physically connected to me, so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the cat.
I mean, that helps, right?
So.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Kent facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Bye, Ebra! Meet the Resistance on Vold. Okay, now we have to meet the Resistance. Joel wants to see me. Let's go talk to Joel. Hey, Joel. Joel, friend or foe.
You've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
Joel's not approval.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshi, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did.
Did?
It's a long story.
Tell me, bro!
Aksul was captured by the Kett.
Oh!
He was here in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
Jesus!
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
He has scars that would give you an idea. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant. Or anything. Except destroying the Kett.
Why not join the Resistance?
Aksul's not the type to follow orders.
But he's a good student!
And...
Which involves
I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I want to reason with him, because
I'm
nice!
Not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Aksul.
I admire your courage. But Aksul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism.
I'll do it still.
He'll make you want to kill him.
No, he won't.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havaro
who's helped
with Aksul from the Kett. Her name is Thaldir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Speak with Joel in the Tempest, find the Thaldir. Will you talk to me now? Do you like me yet?
Is there something else?
Yay, he'll talk to me now!
If that's okay.
Well, we won't know till we try.
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
Oh god, temperament?
The Angara seem so open and free with their feelings.
Are we?
Are we?
We're certainly not ashamed of our feelings. We're taught that feelings and beliefs should live on the outside, where they can be dealt with honestly and openly.
That sounds very healthy.
People get hurt?
Of course. Then everyone deals with it. That's the point.
That seems very healthy.
How long have you had electromagnetic capabilities? How did they evolve?
They're like eels.
Biology doesn't interest me, but I'm sure you can easily read up on it.
That's disappointing. No biology at all?
Why is so fun, though?
An internal lens focuses an image onto the retina where it becomes electrical impulses.
Impulses deciphered by the brain.
You took my sarcasm as an invitation to silence. Pitiful.
You asked, I answered, okay.
How many colonies do you have? On what planets?
Since the Scourge, we've managed to survive on a small number of planets. What we know from before the Scourge is mostly oral history.
Of course it
is. We did have spaceflight, and the stories tell of 5 original colonies.
So we're about to go find all the other ones.
Is there a central Angaran religion?
There are many variations. An almanac could give you an accurate number. But if you are a believer, the essential tenet is, after we die, we are reincarnated. We evolve to make our families strong. Born from what was before. Blessed to be better than before.
I like that. That's a good idea.
No.
Yes.
Yes. Sometimes. I don't know if it's the same for humans. Sahuna, my true mother, is a firm believer.
True mother?
Well, enough about that. Can you tell me more about the Ket occupation?
It's a difficult subject. I'll answer what I can. I may get emotional.
Oh, please get emotional, Jahl. I would love to see that.
What's living under the Ket been like for you?
Do you really want to hear about these things? They're painful.
I asked, didn't I?
It's like living on unstable ground. Every day brings more horrible news.
You've got a nice scar there.
Someone not knowing if I'll ever see them again. When I was a boy, my father vanished from my life. One horrible day.
Was he in the resistance?
No. He was a technician at a mine. He went to work and didn't come home. That happens for an Angara child somewhere, every single day.
Well, we're going to fix that.
When the Ket came, why didn't you fight?
They didn't give us a reason to. Until they did. Then it was too late. Perhaps you think we were weak. But the Ket are ruthless. They are masters at knowing exactly when and how to strike.
I get that, believe me.
Yep, because that's exactly what they did to me, and now my dad's dead.
Have the Ket always been here?
No. Some, like the Morshai, are old enough to remember the time before the Ket. But I don't. Nor do my mothers.
And the Archon came with them?
Mothers?
We think so. Resistance intel on that is unclear, and few have seen him in person.
And lived to tell?
And lived to tell.
I saw him!
Well, enough about that.
He hasn't killed me yet.
I'll see you later, Jahl.
Stay strong and clear.
What does that even mean, bro? Okay, so before we go and do some more of the storyline stuff, we're going to go take a look at this, Asari arc business on Eos with Korra. We haven't had Korra in the party for a while, but we're going to bring her anyway, because it's her side quest and the entire... Oh, for a second I was like, wait, part of the ship's missing. Okay, let's go. So we're back on Eos, and we've got to go see this Asari refugee, because if we can find the rest of the Asaris and find the rest of the Turians, then the last one that we need to find is the gosh dang Solarians. Hey, honey, how you doing?
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
Okay.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day. praying they survived the cat.
At least you and these others made it out.
Yep.
Only
for now.
Our clothes were still smoldering.
What happened?
Clothes were smoldering.
Our arc across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters.
Uh-oh.
Elite killers.
Why aren't hunters coming after me now, then?
To be an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer. Sarissa something. Gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people. All trying to flee. It was...
It's okay, honey.
Where could we look for the Ark?
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees. And her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
We got this!
Consider it done. Focus on taking care of yourselves.
What is wrong with your jacket there, Joel?
I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's... good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
It's okay, we got this. We're gonna find your people and everything's gonna be fine. Oh, it's all on Vold. Everything is on Vold. It's like, everything is on Vold. Okay, what else can we do before... Okay, that's on Vold. Everything's on Vold. Everything's on Vold. PB Secret Project, Recover Remnant. Okay, that's also on Vold. Locate the planet mentioned in the security footage. Game of poker that involves going to the vortex. Find Faldir on Havarl. Ooh, I kind of want to go do Jarl's quest. But we also kind of want to do the Turian Ark one. Ark and Tana survivors of debris. Well, I can do that later. Writer family secrets. Oh! Let's go to the Hyperion so we can see this. Yes, this seems like a good idea. Because I didn't want to really start another priority mission right now because I don't really have much more time. But go and go see my dad's memories, see what the hell he was thinking. Seems like a good plan. Kalla said he wanted to talk to me, so we're going to talk to him before we go and unlock the memories of my daddy. Yes, Kalla? Is it something about the Solarian Arc?
Sam's been compiling our star charts.
Okay.
The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
Awesome.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
That's what we're doing.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
We'll get it fixed.
The Scourge?
We'll get it fixed.
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
We'll figure it out.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it?
Yep.
Find a way where there is none.
Yep.
Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
We're gonna be a badass. Because we are amazing. Now let's go actually go to Sam Node on the Hyperion and actually figure out what in the hell is going on here. Okay, we're in Sam Node. Okay, Sam, what's going on, bro?
The box your father placed on my radar opening. I can now recall specific memories, which Alec wanted you to see.
Well, what about my brother? Do you want my brother to see it?
I can actually see his memories?
Yes.
Evidently.
You experience them via your implant.
Okay. Something new every day.
Let's do it!
See it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Oh no, are we going to have feels now?
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades.
Yep.
You're overreaching.
Yep.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Solarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
It is very illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
What's been AI in your brain?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
He does it anyway, though!
Alec?
Ellen.
Waifu!
What did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Oh, he was gonna have the AI try and save her. That didn't end well for you, did it, Daddy?
Wow, hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
It is a pretty shitty way to find out.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody yeah. wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
The beginning of Sam.
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters.
Yay!
I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
Okay, bye-bye!
That's all for now.
Of course.
So I guess we get to go see my dad's room too? I don't think I've seen that yet. Is this my dad's room? Yep. Seal your crime's corpus. Oh no. From anyone but me. Of course there's a memory trigger in my dad's room. My dad had a coffee machine.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you. Needed the caffeine.
That's adorable. I'm stuck.
Existence to a bean.
Yes, you did!
And now you know what humility feels like.
Owed your existence to a bean. That's
your
a lot of guns.
Sidearm,
Jesus.
A memento of his early Alliance service.
Is that an N7 gun?
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Jesus.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Now they may or may not be your girlfriend. I haven't decided yet.
What's on here, Sam?
Your father's personal logs.
Ooh.
Several of them are encrypted.
General logs. Milky Way departure.
The day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, and then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man.
Except, you don't really feel those 600 years, so there's not much time to change, really. Liara! Wait, what?
This is a reminder about Dr. Liara Tassoni. She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Liara Tassoni, huh? She studied the Protheans. When my team used to dig up artifacts, we'd debate her work. She had some pretty controversial theories, as I recall. Never gained much traction.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto datapads.
Liara's still alive! Like, she was 100 or some... 160-something, I think? I can't actually remember her age. In Mass Effect, 1. So she was a child by Asari standards. Asari looked to be 1,000. That means she is probably somewhere in the 700 to 800-year-old range. She is a matron! Liara is still alive! We should go back to the Milky Way somehow, someday. Very quickly, and goes ahead to Liara.
Hello, Alec. This is Dr. Tassoni. I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young, and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say, the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
So many Protheans to completely fangirl over. Which she does. She fangirls over Javik in Mass Effect 3. It's adorable.
Dunn's agreed to
it. That was a great little Easter egg.
I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Scott. Dr. Tapero says he'll be fine, but he's my son. How can I not worry? I hate to leave him like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever.
Aw, Daddy.
That's the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out.
Uh-oh.
I hope you'll understand.
That's not ominous at all. Jesus.
Amazing how life can change in an instant. Suddenly my career doesn't matter. This incredible woman I've been married to all these years. She's facing the end. All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her. Well, that's going to change. It occurs to me that Sam might be more than I ever imagined.
Okay, hear me out here. I'm starting to get, like, this weird inkling suspicion that, like, the secret that my dad's hiding, or one of them, is that, like, some part of Sam is my mom. I'm starting to get, like, a weird inkling that it's gonna turn out like that, or something.
Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Oh, that's what these other two were. The general log and the Ellen's disease. Those were the ones that were encrypted.
That log is not currently
Yes, I get it.
My memory array.
Goodbye, Sam. Okay, that was an interesting little Easter egg there. We got to hear from Liara, of all people.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago. Then went extinct.
Liara, you're adorable.
Even at the time of this writing, the year 2182, their culture remains a mystery. During my studies, I have developed some practices that can be used when analyzing any ancient culture. I hope they may prove useful for the research community.
That's how Daddy Dearest managed to create the technology in Sam in order to encrypt, or to decrypt the remnant stuff. From Liara! That's amazing!
Printed books?
Yes.
Reproductions of Lewis and Clark's journals, detailing their expedition in the 19th century.
Explains Dad's interest. They were Pathfinders too.
That's awesome! I'm calling it now! Ryder based his research on decoding the remnant technology off of Liara's research decoding the Prothean technology, and everything comes full circle! Okay, you guys, that's going to be it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next video.